I am a Kenyan journalist, a feminist, a TV anchor, an MC, and an African woman. The African Hair Summit is all about having women of color accept and embrace their natural hair in the way that it was created and the way in which it goes out of their heads. As you can see, I have these dreadlocks. This is how I choose to wear my hair, and I've been wearing my hair like this for close to 4 years. How do you wear your hair?